I don't much like what Hanukkah had to say. Weyland Yutani ran Katanga like a fucking ant farm. Used androids to bring up animals from the moon, left them on the refinery for the Xenos, took the eggs back down to the lab. There's a queen aboard Katanga, laying those eggs. SOP says, that's when you pull out and file an insurance claim. We'll deal with Katanga later. Right now, Colonel Ship wants us down on LV-895. Hanukkah says some Weyland Yutani people disappeared before his group evac. Could be there's other survivors looking for rescue. You could get the details on the surface conditions from Lieutenant Ko. She'll be flying you and Herrera down.
If you're here to move ordnance, there's a power loader in the back. If you're not, don't bother me. Our landing zone's a couple of clicks from Pala Station, at the base of the mountains to the west. You won't need any special gear. The environment is close enough to Earth. There's native life, but you probably won't have to worry about it. The Xenos that Honecker's idiot employers let loose are a bigger threat. Pala's the source of the Xeno outbreak? I had enough bugs on my canopy in Katanga's hangar, thanks. Can't believe Herrera wouldn't let me fire missiles. You'd have ducked. Esther says there's tunnels in the mountains near our LZ. Colonel Ship thinks it's the direction any survivors would run, and the commissars agree with her. Well, around Pala Station, the air's about Earth normal. Pressure 908 millibars. Little heavier on CO2. No obvious toxins or allergens. Take the regulation antihistamines anyway. If you end up climbing a mountain, you'll have a problem. Low-lying areas have thick atmo, but it attenuates fast. A lot like Mars after we terraformed it. Gravity is 0.92. That's odd. But it means you won't notice any difference from shipboard artificial grav. The diameter of LV-895 is just under 9,000 clicks, three quarters the size of Earth. That's small, but 92% Earth's gravity? Doesn't add up. To get that gravity, the moon would need to be made of something stupid, like 50% iron or full of radioactives. Something real dense, you know? But our readings say conventional rock mix. Only rumors leaking out of Honecker's debrief. Something about big color-changing cats. According to Weyland Yutani's officially filed survey data, we're orbiting a barren rock. No life. Prebiotic atmo. You can look out a porthole and see that's wrong. Or a lie. A shirt-sleeves habitable world, no terraforming needed. Low investment, high return. Maybe they didn't declare it to avoid competition. Just remember, Weyland managers tend to store profit margins and promotion tracks where their brains should be. If you run into any, watch your back.
Marines, we're heading down to LV-895. The Weyland Yutani surface lab was overrun by Xenos, but there may be survivors. The closest shelter?
Thank you. Check your fire. Remember, we're looking for friendlies. This isn't a cave. It's block construction. A company bunker, maybe. Signal. Station, they'll be after any survivors. Get moving. A lot of Wayland shit down here. Some kind of auxiliary base? Fallback position?
Hear that?
Terminal. See if you can pull any logs. Security log. Free range experiments have penetrated air shafts. Keep moving.
Ambush.
On the tent. Blood. Not a good sign. Continue your sweep. There could still be friendlies alive.
Thank you.
Shit. What were they doing down here? Honecker didn't say there was a facility out here. Just Pala Station itself. Up on the side. Check that for me. Incident files. Missing crew, casualties? Sounds like they got drones loose in here.
You read me. You're trespassing on Weyland-Yutani property.
This is the Colonial Marines. You from Pala Station?
Patching up.
Yes. I'm Security Chief Cynthia Rodriguez. You're in danger here, Marines.
Yeah, no kidding. We're here to rescue you.
Prowler?
You
authority of the Colonial Protection Act. We'll be evacuating survivors.
Our position is secure. I recommend you withdraw.
Understood, ma'am. Be ready to receive us.
Listen.
here to pass out recruiting pamphlets, Rodriguez.
Give me time to contact the Home Office for guidance.
What the hell's her problem? Does she even want to be rescued?
Ambush.
Catching up.
Aid kits here.
That canyon.
Ammo
holds on the overlook. Get that bridge extended. Ko, you got their location locked? Did you drop munitions in the gap?
You want to bid on it, Herrera?
Secure an LZ so we can pick you up later. Feels like walking over somebody's grave.
Ammo drop here. Sentry set up.
With eggs. I told you it's dangerous here.
Huddle up, fire team. Rodriguez is ahead. Let's figure out what we're getting into.
We made contact with Weyland-Yutani survivors led by Cynthia Rodriguez. She claims they're safe in a company bunker. We're not abandoning them to the Xenos. Find a safe route through the caves so we can extract them.